And more FEMA trailers arrived yesterday in Corning to help those displaced from the massive blaze. FEMA started sending trailers on Saturday to the Rolling Hills Casino in Tehama County. About 100 miles north of Sacramento is where that is. The agency says no current guests at the casino's RV park will be asked to leave, and other trailers will be placed in other places like Cal Expo and the Glenn County Fairgrounds. Wildfire victims will be allowed to stay in those trailers for up to 18 months.